Folks, winter is over, and here at Lily's, it is time to start thinking about saving money with infrared heaters. This year, we have a new model of heater, the Lily's 1800 Pro. Last year, our regular Lily's 1800, we sold out before the spring, and a lot of people had to go away empty-handed. They are running a special on them. I want to tell you about that very quickly. The heaters are $249.99, and right now, they're on buy one, get one free special, so you get two just alike for the price of one, $249.99. The main improvements over this year's model from last year are we have an improved remote that uses standard batteries instead of those hard-to-find button cell batteries. We also have added casters so that you can easily roll the heater from room to room. Now, we'll talk briefly about saving money with infrared heat. The main way that people use these is they'll put one infrared heater in their living room, and then they'll put the other infrared heater in the room they spend the rest of their time in, typically a bedroom. They'll set their infrared heaters on the temperature they want to maintain in their home, and they'll turn their main thermostat down, usually 5 to 10 degrees. And what that does is it takes the strain off the more expensive heating systems, such as baseboard heat, central electric heat, or propane-based heat. So, for example, my own mother is a huge fan of these, and what she does is she keeps one in her great room on high, one in her bedroom on low, and she turns her propane-based system down to about 64. So the idea is these run more, the more expensive heat system runs less, and that's where the money is saved, because these cost anywhere from about $1 a day to about $45 a month. So they're just not expensive to run. They're very safe. You can touch them everywhere except the heating vent itself. Again, they're thermostat controlled, so they're very low maintenance. You just set the temperature and you forget it. They're gonna come on and go off as they need to. They do have lots of safety features. If you have grandchildren, turn them over, they will cut off automatically. If they're covered up with a blanket or blocked with a pillow, they will cut off automatically. And they do carry a 1-year full warranty through Lily's. So if you should have any trouble, it's just as close as your nearest Lily's to the solution. I guess the last thing I want to say is they have an air filter on them. A lot of people don't realize that. They will filter the dust out of the air, and the air filter is very easy to clean. So we hope you'll come down to Lily's and check out our heaters in person. We'll be glad to give you a demonstration. There's no proof like the pudding, so we want you to come and put your hands on it, feel it, touch it, try it out, and we'll tell you all about it. We hope you'll come see us.